like this, and we're gonna come around to this and come back to this. So if we look at the left hand, what's gonna happen is you turn the 180 degrees in your T stance, so you pivot like this, just back and forth, on the extension. So if you're like this in underhand with the left hand, when the poi is on the bottom, you're going to come up over the top and down to the bottom on the left side of your body. But now you'll be in overhand. So on this